They talked about the challenges of living in two worlds and being both Native and American, and some bright young people like the ones we met today might look around and sometimes wonder if the United States really is thinking about them and caring about them and has a place for them too.